In this video, we will discuss how to remove the duplicated value or how to display the unique value when we write any query using select statement. So it display all the rows including duplicated rows. How we can remove it? Let's see. I'm writing it over here, select job ID from employees. When we write it over here, this one is a projection. When I write job ID from employees, so it display all the values. Job ID here, job ID is here, SH clerk, ST manager, ST clerk. If we check other values, we are having sales representative values are there, sales managers are there, same values are repeated. So we are having the duplicated values are there. How to display the unique value? To display the unique value, we are using the destinic keyword. Select destinic and column names. We are having the job ID. Table is there from employees. So this one command destinic will be used to display the unique value from the employee table, unique value of job ID from employee table. Here now it's display just 19 rows. Previously we are having the different values, approximately 107 or 106 value. Same we can use it over here for the department ID. Let's select department ID from employees. So it is spelling mistakes is here from employee. It display 107 different record, and here most of the values are repeated, like department ID 50 50 50 50, department ID 20 20, department ID 110 110. So if we want to display unique value, so for that one we have to use the clear screen CLS here, and we have to use the keyword destinic, and destinic keyword will be used to display only unique department ID from employee table. Thanks for watching video.